गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ रजनी मधुकर, आई एम वंस अगेन हियर फॉर यू योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. नाउ स्टूडेंट, व्हाट वी डन इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर, वी कंप्लीटेड आर एक्सप्लेनेशन पार्ट, दैट इज द चैप्टर नंबर 10, मैपिंग द नेबरहुड्स. एंड इन दिस चैप्टर आई एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द हाउ यू शुड प्रिपेयर मैप. And what are the components of the map? And what is the meaning of compass? What is the meaning of four directions? And how you prepare a map? How you prepare a sketch? And I explain you this thing. First, I explain you about the sketch. What is the meaning of the sketch? This is the rough drawing of a particular place. Clear? And I explain you through the diagram. Means we use different types of symbols in the sketch, or you have to draw a particular shape there. Clear? This thing I explain you. And we don't use any measurement for the sketch. We don't show the any distance in the sketch. We make a rough drawing. This is a rough drawing. Clear? This thing I explain you. After that, next thing, map. Map, what is a map? A map is a drawing of an area on a flat surface. Clear? But if you want to make a particular map, you require three things. That is the symbols, means we use in the map this thing. These things, three things. Symbols, next is scale, and last one is direction. Symbols, we use so many symbols. Means if you want to prepare a map, and we also divide the map into different categories. If you want to show in a map any one place or any one city, so you use a whole information regarding to that area. Suppose I give you one simple example, that is if you want to make a map of Khargone. So you collect the information about the name of the famous places and famous colonies, the way of the colonies, main point, those are the related to Khargone. Means we collect all the information, and after that we should start the preparing the map. But we also know about the distance, means what is the distance of your school, Gokuldas Public School, to your colony. Suppose I am living in the another colony, so I also, you also collect the information about the ki kitni dur hai meri teacher ka ghar school se. Means you collect all the information related to Khargone city, and after that you have to start preparing a map. Clear? So we use symbols. If you want to show forest that is nearby the Khargone, so you use different types of symbols for that. If you want to show the different types of transportation, so you use different types of lines, and whatever I explain you, this thing you have to use. If you want to show the boundary of the Khargone district, how you show, which types of line you have to draw, that thing I explain you. After that, if you want to show the river, so you use different symbols. If you want to show a particular famous temple that is the in the Khargone, so if you use different types of sign for that. Clear? And so symbols,
After that,
scale. Scale, we use scale to show a particular distance between the two places. Clear? Basically, we use this scale to show a distance of any village to any city or any, we don't show area. Clear? We use scale for showing to distance in the kilometer. And how you measure? 1 centimeter equal to 100 kilometer. Clear? This thing I explained you. How you show the distance in the map? Means if you measure, if you want to show the 100 kilometer distance, so you use your measurement in the, are shown in the centimeter. Means 1 centimeter equal to 100 kilometer. Clear? Now if you want to make map of our country, India, so there are so many cities in India, metro cities also. Clear? So how you show the distance? We use direction. Always we start the mapping our distance, measure the distance from the north direction. Any city of the India. Clear? We show the distance from north to particular place. If you want to go any side of India, east, west, south, so we use measurement, start measurement from the north side. North se hi start hoga uska measurement. This thing even in your book. Clear? After that, direction, how many directions? 4 direction is there. Always the upper side shows north, downside shows south. Now the right hand shows east and this side shows west. Now the other 4 sub directions also. These are the sub direction. Clear? Now sub direction how you measure? North, east. Those cities are situated in the between these two directions, north east. After that, south east. That is southwest, and next one is north east. Northwest, sorry. Clear? So these are the sub directions. I explained you already. I explained you, but we should revise once again this thing. After that, what is given? Always map show upper side north. Clear? And downside is south. Now which country, which famous states are famous cities in the north zone of the India? That is the Jammu and Kashmir. Clear? Now the south, south portion already covered with sea. That is the south, Kerala, Tamil Nadu. Clear? Now after that, what we see in the west side? Here, Gujarat. Clear? Now after that, in the east zone, what we see? We see Assam and Nagaland. Clear? So these are the mapping, map. And how you measure the distance of the one city to another city? In the centimeter. Clear? Now next thing given, compass. What is the compass? This is a device through day we know the direction of the any part of the earth. If you are in a boat, in the sea water, if you are in the traveling in the river, or if you are in the any hilly area or in the valley part of the earth, if you forget your direction, through the compass you know the particular direction of the area. Clear? Means when you are situated or when you are present. through date you know the direction, because always the compass show the north direction. Needle is there, that needle shows always north direction. So through date you know the next direction of the earth. Means if the north is in your in front side, the opposite is south. Now this side east, this side west. So through that the soldiers and navigators and fishermen, those are fishing in the sea, clear, they use this compass to find out the direction. Clear? Now this thing given in the this book, different types of symbols given. Clear? So here student, explanation part over. I once again repeat for you all the things, and now we start the book exercise. So open the book, page number 7070. We completed this page. Okay, now what is given in the question number A? The question number A is tick write the correct option. This question given. Okay student, open your book and read with me what is given in the question. First is, which one is a book of map? Book of map. Once again, read the chapter. Find out the answer of this question. I give you 2 minutes. What is given in the question number A? 1. Which one is a book of maps? What is given? A. Novel. B. Atlas. Now the C is direction. What is the correct option? Which one is a book of maps? Means you found there all types of map related to forest, related to sea zone, related to earth part. Clear? All types of map. That is atlas. Clear? Take this option B. Now the number 2. What is given on the number 2? The top of a map indicates before the top of a map indicates always which direction shows the map on the top part? North, B, South, and C, East. Always map shows which direction on the top? That is north. Pick the option number A. Clear? Page number 70. Book page number. The top of a map always indicate north zone or north direction on the top. And those are, that is, downside is always shows south direction. One number, which one is the book of map? Atlas. Now the top of a map indicates always north side. Now the number 3. Number 3. What is given in the number 3? How many directions What does a compass tell us? What is the use of compass? First is, we measure the temperature through that. Now, the B, pressure. Now the C, direction. Through that we find out the direction, correct direction. Temperature, if you want to measure temperature, so you use which thing? That is the thermometer. If you want to measure the pressure, air pressure, so machine is available for that. So, four number, what does the compass tell us? The compass tell us direction, correct direction. Now the number 5. What is given on the number 5? Read that. Which one is not a component of the map? Which one is not a component of the map? You all know about the component of the map. First is symbol, second is scale, now the third one is direction. Now one name is given here that is not a component of the map. First is scale. Now the B number is symbol. Now the C is height. That is the height. We don't measure any height of the any hill or any building in the map. Clear? So here question number A completed. Student, now the question number B. What is given on the question number B? That is true and false. One, A number. What is given on the number 1? A globe is a true model of the earth. Yes. First is true. You all know about the globe. What is the color of the globe? Blue. And this is the model of the earth. And what is the shape of the globe? Round. So one number true. Now the number two. Maps can be folded and carried anywhere. Yes, we found maps in the form of book, in the chart. So we should carry with us. So the number two is true. Now the number three. There are 8 subdirections. No. How many subdirections? 4 subdirections. Clear? Assam and Nagaland are toward the east of India. True. Now the number 5. The Indian Ocean is to the north of India. Student, what is given under number 1? A globe is a true model of the earth. Yes, because it shows the whole shape of the earth and also the different types of countries and traveling areas, how you should go through to one country to other country, all the things showed the globe. Now the what is the given in the number 2? Map maps can be folded and carried anywhere. Means you carry maps with you into each and every place. Yes. So the number 2 is true. Now the number 3 is there are 8 subdirections. No. There are 4 subdirections. 4 directions and 4 subdirections. Now what is given in the number 4. Assam and Nagaland are towards the east of India. Yes, because the west side is Gujarat and the east side is Assam and Nagaland. These are situated. Now the 5th number. Number is the Indian Ocean is to the north of India. Yes, true. Okay, the Indian Ocean is to the north of India. Yes. Now student, here your true and false completed. Once again we repeat it. What is given on the number 1? A globe is a true model of the earth. Yes. Number 2, map can be folded and carried anywhere. Yes. There are 8 subdirections. No. only four subdirections. Assam and Nagaland are toward the east of India. Yes. Indian Ocean is to the north of India. Yes. Now the fill in the blanks. Now student, help box also given here. Through that you have to fill the answer here. What is given in the help box? Guides, globe, north, four, scale. Now number one, a blank is a man-made model of the earth. Now the see the true and false. Number one. What is given there? A globe is a true model of the earth. Who made the globe? Human beings. So what we fill here in the help box also globe given. Fill that. What we fill in the number one? A blank. What you fill here? A globe is a man-made model of the earth. I don't write here full sentence because sentence given in the textbook. Okay, only fill the option. Now the number two. Every map is drawn according to a which thing? What we use? Always. Every map is drawn according to a north. What you feel? North. According to a north. Number two. According to a scale. Number three, direction are always measured from north. Means if you want to start measuring, so you have to start from the north direction. Now the number four, there are subdirection. How many subdirections? Four. Four subdirections. Now the number five. What is given on the number five? Maps are our friends and guides. Okay. Once again, I repeat for you. What is given in the number one? A globe. What you feel in the number one? A globe is a man-made model of the earth. Now the what is given in the number two? Every map is a drawn according to a scale. What we feel on the number two? Scale. Now the number three. What is given on the number three? Direction are always measured from which direction? North direction. Now feel north in the number three. What is given on the number four? Read that sentence. There are blank. How many subdirections? Four. Feel four in the number four. Now the number five. What is given on the number five? Maps are our friends and guides because it shows us all types of directions, all types of symbols, all types of thing, and it help us to reach a particular place. Clear? Now student, your question number A, B and C here completed. What we done in the number A? We completed, tick the correct option. Now in the number B, write true and false. So we write the answer. I don't write here any sentence. After that, fill in the blanks. Help box given here. Through that we completed that thing. Clear? Now student, I finished my lecture here. I hope you read the chapter at home, and I request you, you again and again read the chapter. If you read the chapter carefully, you give the answer of all types of the questions. Clear? And I hope you read the chapter in front of your mummy and papa, and you understand the things, whatever what is the given in the chapter. And if you have any problem, call me. Okay, so student, I finished my lecture here. Bye bye.